Hello everyone, and welcome back to another War Thunder video. Oh boy, this is not going to be fun. I have nothing else to say about it. I'm taking a 2.3 battle rating tank into 11.0. Please subscribe. And also, if you want to see anything else on the channel, comment down below and I will play it eventually. I will play it no matter what it is. Less is a tank that you can never get, ever. Like, I don't know. E-100. I don't know, I'm gonna be able to do a video on that. But, you know. I hope you enjoy the video, subscribe, like, comment, and I'm not going to enjoy this video. Okay. We're in, I guess. Been, like, the worst possible map. So this game came up. This just can't go on. There's nothing really much more to say about it. Well, I guess I can spot people. Literally kill too easily on the map. Yeah, this is gonna go. Unless people are nice and don't kill me, which I have negative confidence. I don't spot it. Well, I guess it's better than nothing, right? My goal for this video is to at least get one. Three battles. Three battles, and I at least want to get at least one kill out of one of them. I have about negative confidence in winning this battle. You know, I guess tries to happen. I doubt it. The only thing I can spot me. That's something I can do. And if you do not know, this tank was re-added a while back. Great little tank. Very happy about it. So I guess I'll just camp here until someone shows up. Oh, target.
My God!
Doing. or nothing, right? I literally can't do anything. Come on, I can't let this go. Oh, Also, fun fact is my number one thing so far. You know what? I've never seen a round like that in high tier before. Ever. And to think about it, all I got 3 kills that round, only in the baby tacker.
That is so stupid to sound.
That sounds so stupid. I just got 3 kills in a tiny little tank. A tiny little 2.3 battle rating tank. 3 kills. Okay, I got it. And I need to fall just in the sea. Are under. No. Yeah. possible. Which it seems worked out pretty well. What about another one? I know there's like a little rock around here that it has a ramp on it. Like, more damage.
If you run in, you die immediately.
Okay. Heck, basically, if you spawn in, respawn, drive up forward, die, money. But, if you spawn in, die, you got nothing, game. You're losing more, because then you have to get to an enemy respawn, you have a higher possibility to be able to get money. Saying, back. Probably fine. Drone, how about you kill him? That'd be perfect. That'd be way too careful here. Gallon gun. Ground seed. Where are you? And is he going to cap seed? Going for it. I'm going for it. I know, it's risky. But I'm not risking a loss either. 12 minutes left. I think there's something. There he is! I missed. Poor that I missed the spot.
Congrats on the first round. Remember what you say. That went well. Hope you enjoyed the video, though. Subscribe, like, and comment. Comment down below any other crazy thing you want me to do, or just normal thing. It depends. It really all depends. What you want to see. But, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you some other day, and goodbye.